1, 2, 3, 4. So we've got 2 weeks there. So leads, if you're going to increase the momentum there, you really have to start thinking before you get to the move. It really happens on the previous rock step or the previous move to start increasing that momentum to make the next move happen if you want to increase that tempo. Follows, we talked about always assuming it's going to be a triple step. It's a good rule of thumb. And then the surprise is always going to be the step. And the challenge is really mixing it up. So maybe you take that sequence, and sometimes you do triple steps, sometimes you do single steps. And for the leap and follow challenge,